Hello, my wonderful people. Here we are. Good afternoon to my lovely ones. Here I am with my sister here on her bed, and she has a little bit problem on her leg. And today's video, we are going to be presenting to you how she properly have massaged her legs. You guys can see the second leg, she already having a problem on her leg, and today we are going to be massaging the second leg because she's having a little bit release on this one, and we have been on it on the video, so we pray that everything goes well on this video and we get properly started. So in this video, I'm going to be using the shea water that I normally use because she has this pain on her nail. And also, and you guys know what shea butter means, and it releases a lot of pains and also gets well very fast. So we get started with our massage. First of all, I'm going to be using the oil, our massaging oil, guys. Awa. Du musst dran gesund. Ich weiß es. Nein, nein, nein. Oh mein Gott. Ich habe Angst. Ich habe So guys, this is what we did. Here we pray that everything goes well. And most especially where we have problem is about the knees. So that's why I get also more here to massage more here than everywhere here, because she's a mother, she needs to walk back. And she had this problem, and we pray that everything works fast so that she can be also fit again. Thank you for watching, guys. Bye for the moment. Bye.